Just pawned my role for 96 football fans that went to a football match and never returned.
Justice for the 96.
Hillsborough, crying shame. Hillsborough still haunts me to this day. Those innocent fans came and were made to pay. The whole country knew the fucking truth, yet evidence was tampered to hide the proof. The Leppins lay an end, a sea of red. Pens 2 and 3 bulging, fans lying dead. Thousands let in who ordered that call. An almighty crush on one great big four. Innocent people died supporting their team. Hillsborough was a cover-up and not what it seemed. The Sun paper and its bullshit view, making the public believe this to be true. They blame the dead, how upsetting is that? It will never have happened, they said, if they were sat. The stadium was unfit, and so were those bastards in blue. Guilty minds, but we believe justice will finally come through. The families and fans always knew the real truth. They just wanted us to listen till they got all the proof. Setback after setback didn't deter their way. Whether it took months or years, they were determined to have their say. Why did it take years of lies? Did Parliament not courtesy thousands of cries? They blamed the terraces, then the fans. All the evidence was destroyed in empty cans. Duckenfield, that scumbag, still haunts me to this day. He should be rotting without any pay. Blood on his hands till his dying day. Never even an apology or a kind word to say. 15th of April 1989, a day that will always be in our minds. Fans of every team with words heartfelt and kind. You'll never walk alone, not a truer song sung. Justice can never fully happen till the guilty are hung. It broke my heart, this poem. I hope I have done you all proud. Justice for the 96 was always sung out loud. Now let the families rest, reflect and grieve. Justice has been served, no more to achieve. Thank you.